I'm just making a fun warm up for the walk and talk.
Yeah. Okay.
And one, and two, and three, four, five.
Maybe we should.
How can I? Can I?
I think to
oh,
get
yeah.
some invitation.
So here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. Oh my.
We're going to have so much. I have headphones. You can hear me from there?
No.
Okay. That's a bit weird because actually
okay, I can turn down the volume. Just, take off your headphones. So and I oh no.
So this is a very spontaneous walk and talk.
Yes.
Because we are walking and mm-hmm. we are talking, so that's perfect.
Yeah.
And that was a good opportunity to do so. So my arm is not long
getting
enough.
Longer and longer.
So that's cool. Thank you for being there. And well, nothing is really prepared because it's very
no.
spontaneous, but it's just yeah some nice talk.
Yes.
So how are you?
I'm fine. I'm fine because you're here visiting
oh.
me in Germany.
Oh.
And it's so nice to meet people after being connected via internet.
Yeah.
For such a long time.
Yes.
I don't know how long. Do we know each other?
Oh, I don't know. I would say something like 2 years
two
or
years,
something.
2 or 3 years, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't remember. But something like this.
Yeah.
Quite a long time. And
so, yeah. I'm really happy you're here.
Yeah, thank you. That's really nice to meet you for real. And we have a nice nice weather for the walk.
Yes, definitely.
So that's really cool.
It's a bit hot today.
Yeah.
So I put off my pants I wear at first, and it's much better now.
Actually, I had some rain in Frankfurt and in Zülpich, so I'm glad to have some sun now. That's really nice. Well, the walk and talks were mostly about the lockdown and stuff. Even if the lockdown is over, how did you feel during the lockdown,
mm-hmm.
and how difficult was it to keep being creative? And
it was quite easy to being creative because I had so much time at home, and I did a lot of things. I wrote so many songs, and I don't know if I should spoil that because. It's a bit of a secret, but I think some of you might know that I'm working on a full album, and that's all I should say about it. So the lockdown was also very productive,
mm-hmm.
and but I really miss meeting my bands. I miss the time with spending with them on festivals, and I miss meeting all the nice people on the festivals. So it has both sides. So it was in some kind of way very good for me to have this this lockdown, and in the other way it was horrible. So every time I had some spare time, I tried to get out. And
mm-hmm.
Just being in the forest and have some nice walks. So, yeah.
Henry says we're under lockdown here in Colombia for 5 months. Oh,
oh
my
God.
That's
quite hard.
Yeah, that's really long. Yeah, crazy.
Yeah.
Whoa. Well, good luck.
Yeah,
good luck, man.
From
and,
me. Good
yeah.
luck.
Well, how was the situation here in Germany? Like, it was complete lockdown and.
I wouldn't say it was a complete lockdown because you were allowed to go out, But there was this advice to not going to places with many people. So it was better at the beginning of this pandemic situation to stay at home and just have some rest. And I think it was the best way to handle the situation. So now we have the whole problem in I don't know, it could be worse. So yeah, but we have still some things, some duties we have to do, and we have to wear masks in the supermarkets and the open buildings. So and beside of the music projects I'm studying, and my university is still closed, so I work from home, and kind of weird because it's not that feeling going to university. And I love going to university. I love learning new stuff, and I love seeing the mentors who teach you. And yeah, I miss that.
Okay.
So.
My hand, my arm is a bit tight, so I just swap arms.
Yes, it could be
That
worse.
could
Yeah, it
be
was. Yeah,
worse,
definitely.
but yeah, but still quite a tough time.
Yes.
So I guess you had many cancellations of events with both Comets Vagantes and
Right.
Kindsight.
Yeah.
And how are you getting back on tracks? Did you like there were some online festivals and stuff,
Yeah.
and you are going to participate to an online tavern
Yes,
to
tonight,
tonight?
but it's without music, so we're just
Okay.
talking a bit, and it's tonight, if someone would like to join us, but it's in German, so everyone who speaks German is definitely invited to join us. It's at 8 p.m. I will also make a little post on my Instagram page, and but I think we just had one concert in front of people in May with Comets Vagantes, but that was the only thing. So I'm still waiting for playing more concerts, and I didn't take part on an online festival or something like that. So yeah,
Okay.
I'm absolutely concert free.
Okay.
Yes.
And so do you have someone is asking, what do you study?
I study health sciences. It's a bit of medicine and chemistry and some political
Issues and
issues. Yeah,
ethics.
right. And I'm studying. I study German language. And yeah, that's all.
So do you have plans for at least maybe next year to play with Kindsight or
Yeah,
Comets Vagantes?
we have a tour coming up the next autumn. It is postponed from this autumn to next autumn, and we will release our new album. And for Comets Vagantes, we also have a lot of appointments, a lot of dates, concert dates coming up. And yeah, I hope we can go back to normal life, normal musician life. So playing in front of people, and but we don't know yet. So it's just hoping a lot.
Yep,
Yeah.
definitely. Okay. I don't know which way we're supposed
We
to.
have to go there.
Okay.
I have to tell you, I invited Quinny to hike with me on my favorite path where I shot a music video, and I think you should show them this part
Yes,
of the road.
sure. And that will, like this. That will rest my arm
Yeah,
a little.
I think it looks a bit like Sleepy Hollow. I don't know
Yes,
if
a
someone
bit. That's true.
has seen the film, but it reminds me of Sleepy Hollow,
That's
the
true.
film with Johnny
Yep.
Depp.
Yeah, the moments where Tim Burton was still making good movies.
Yeah.
Okay. Please don't leave
Yeah.
the chat. So what was my next question? Yes. So you made a lot of music by yourself too. How did you come to the hurdy-gurdy? How did you like when was the first time you saw a gurdy and you thought, I want to play this?
That was I don't know, it was more than 10 years ago or something like that. I grew up in a medieval city called Soest, and we have these medieval groups and community, which is very huge. And we were on a folk medieval festival, and I saw this instrument, and I thought, oh my God, I just have to own one by myself, and I have to play it. I was so I don't know how to describe it, because it was so such a strong feeling seeing this instrument. I was completely blown away, and then I had to save up for my first gurdy for a very long time, and before that I started playing the bagpipe. And so I got my first hurdy-gurdy in 2016. It was a Gotchi Phoenix model. So then I started, and I did a lot of this by myself. So I used videos, and in 2019, let's say 2019, I had my first workshop that I visited. And yeah, that's all. That's the whole story. So
Okay.
it was love at first sight,
Yeah.
seeing a
Okay.
hurdy-gurdy, and I've never seen something like this before.
Yeah.
So, and since I was a child, I'm absolutely instrument addicted. So I bought a lot of instruments. I played saxophone for more than
Okay.
9 years, and I taught myself the trumpet, the flute. Querflöte,
Okay.
flute, and also a lot of other instruments.
Okay.
So,
A real music
yeah,
nerd.
absolutely. I'm absolutely a music nerd. That's a good name for it,
Yeah.
music nerd.
Okay. Maybe one last question. I remember I asked everybody in the walk and talk about this question. What do you think will be the impacts of the epidemic on festivals, concerts, organization? Do you think it's going to be harder to have festivals and
Yeah,
big events?
I think so. At first, I think there are so many organizers who are not able anymore to do a festival. So most of them lost their jobs. So it could be quite hard to organize a new festival because there's no money left. So and I also think that a lot of festivals which are postponed to next year will take part at the same time with some concerts from bands. We already had problems to find locations for our tour.
Yeah.
And I also think people which concert they would like to go to. So,
Yeah.
yeah. But I think we also will have these a lot of advices for the festivals, and everyone needs to be more careful than before.
Yeah.
So I don't think that when it's beginning of next year that everything will be normal.
Yeah.
I don't think it will be quite the same after the whole pandemic.
Yes. That was
Yeah.
very strange because there was that event, that pirate festival yesterday in Zülpich, and today too, if you are near Zülpich, you can get there. That's very, very nice. And it was very different because there was only a very limited number of people, and so there was a stage in the middle of of the place, and there were no place for the audience, just tables.
Yeah.
And so you were forced to sit down
And
at
you're
a
not allowed
table
to dance.
and not allowed to
Yeah.
dance. And
Really hard.
that's really hard to be in a festival with folk music, not being allowed to dance.
At least you can move your fingers.
Yeah, and you can
And you
move
have
a bit on the
video.
bench, and but that's really hard, and that's really difficult to meet with friends. I didn't see Power Resistance last year, and that's really difficult to meet with friends and being like, hi from a distance and not being able to just hug, and
Yeah.
just that's really difficult. But yeah, let's hope everything will get back as possible as
So,
my sentence was completely dumb. That's that's the heat probably. Well, let's hope it's going to be okay soon. Okay. I think I'm going to stop now because
Your hand is aching right now,
my
anyway.
hands and my arms are really aching.
Yeah.
That was nice to have this spontaneous walk and talk.
Definitely.
That's
So,
right.
thank you for inviting me,
Oh,
and
that was a pleasure.
yeah.
And I'm going to say see you soon for a
Thank you
video.
for watching.
Thank you for watching. See you soon, Annie, and let's keep on walking.
Yes.
Bye.
Bye.